Okay, at first it was just another something went wrong error. This later went on to crash YouTube, and I didn't even realize it. And it was for about 15 seconds I was able to view. But then, when I went back to my library and reloaded it, YouTube crashed again. I don't know why it's happening again. I will now be hitting my iPad with a 25% chance if it crashes again. Because I really don't like this.